top of it, in the back, like, seventh page or so, GUAM's gonna do the same thing. Vital ID info for using that military symbology. Each OBLA has a legend containing title, date, author, and reference in that vicinity as well. Got to draw back a little bit and make sure the operator knows they can't shoot out to the maximum range, so they're gonna hit friendly forces. Keep firing. Anybody's walking across that power protective line is gonna get cut in half, essentially, is what that is. That is your last ditch power protective measure to stop the enemy from infiltrating your camp.
Engine 1, comm check to lead 1, over.